In this video, we do an example of a basic decreasing annuity or arithmetic decreasing annuity. I'll step off so you can pause and copy. All right, so we have an annuity that pays $1,100 at the start of the first year, $1,000 at the start of the second year, $900 at the start of the third year, and so on until a final payment of $100 is made. The annual effective interest rate is 5%, and we want to determine the value of the annuity 2 years after the final payment is made. So if I time value it, the numbers in the bottom row here are the original payments, $1,100, $1,000, $900. And if you use your fingers or whatever method you use at the beginning of the 10th year, time 9, you'd have a payment of $200. And the beginning of the 11th year, time 10, you'd have a payment of $100. And then at time 11, you'd have $0. So there's the annuity, and 2 years after the final payment is time 12, okay? So looking at what I got, it appears that I have 11 payments, payment at zero up through 10. My interest rate per period, which appears to be a year, is 5%, and my decreasing amount is $100. So my X value is 100, and I'm looking to get the accumulated value at time 12, okay? So this is a decreasing annuity due, and I know the formula for that involves the discount rate per period. So over here, I calculate my discount rate. 1 minus D times 1 plus I is always 1. So I plug in my I value, I solve for D, and I have a 4.7619% discount rate. So I also, the second line here is sort of clearly illustrating how this decreasing annuity is perfectly fitting the formula from the previous video. I have 11 copies of 100, 10 copies of 100, 9 copies of 100, all the way down to 1 copy of 100. So my X is 100, my N is 11, right? Okay, so my first step, once I've got my D, is to figure out the present value of this cash flow. So the present value, it looks like my formula would say X, DA, dot, dot, N, I. So 100, present value of a decreasing annuity due that has 11 payments, and an effective interest rate per period of 5%. So there's the notation. Here's the formula, N minus A, N angle 5 over D. So 11s, 5s, and discount rates there. If I punch up the numbers on my calculator, remembering that A, 11 angle 5, assumes a $1 payment per period, I would get the number 8.3064 for that annuity immediate's present value. And so when I punch it up, I get 5656.56 repeating essentially for the present value of this cash flow. I chopped it at the fourth decimal. Step two then is to move this money to where it's desired, which is 2 years after the final payment, so time 12. So AV12 is the present value pushed forward 12 years with the interest rate I. So there's my present value, 1.05 to the 12th yields 10,158.38.